Hello, people of God. I bless you in the name of Jesus, and I welcome you in this moment of worship that is called Let's Worship. As we are gathered here, we want to worship the true and only one living God. The Bible says that God is sitting on high and he reigns forever. He deserves our worship. The angels worship him day and night, crying, singing, "Holy, holy is the Lord Almighty." As we are gathered here, let us worship him with our heart, in truth and spirit.
Do what no man
bless him, because his name is on high and he reigns forevermore. So wherever you are, if you can stand on your feet and just praise God with us, lift his name on high because he's worthy. Hallelujah. Come on.
Lord. great, so wonderful, so amazing in every way, Lord. We lift your name on high for what you did for us on the cross, O Lord. While we were still your enemies, O Lord, you laid down your life for us just so that we could be reconciled to you, Lord. And for that, we worship you and we lift your name on high. And we just want to say thank you, Lord. Thank you so much, O Lord. Hallelujah.